So I'm still unclear, okay? How's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
Yeah, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in...
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it!
Paper.
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
You see out here, street style, it's everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, check it out. Listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out. Let's go.
Pack it up. We going home. We'll be right back. Not bad, though. Don't get discouraged. You got this. You got this. Just remember, it's your time to shine.
I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, are the community have been setting challenges for each other?
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Clown War after?
Needed a boost.
Original. Can you get me out of here fast?
That's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. Cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping, and people generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with it.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon.
Cartoon?
I don't want to be involved in a high-speed pursuit.
Driver not stopping. They need some help. Persist me, dispatch.
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn, maybe I should check that out. I kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame. I can recommend some stuff to you, if you're interested.
Yeah. I guess so, yeah.
It's amazing. Life-changing. It helped me. Helped me a lot.
It really does sound like it had a positive impact on you.
It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
No.
And did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not a...
Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations, all right?
You know, you really don't have to. Most of my spare time is going into racing, so...
Nah, it's okay. I don't mind. I'll send you some wrecks. Trust me, you'll love them.
Looks like you want to win, huh?
Going after the suspects.
knucklehead cars getting torn up out here.
You better get my moolah ready.
That money is as good as in my pocket.
This racer too. Chase is getting a little funky here, folks. On the scene, Control. We've got very little fight left in us, folks.
Need help, because this rat got away.
That perp just vanished somewhere in Edgewater.
I want to find this perp and go home. Chase is DOA.
My opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead. But I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes when we look to the past, while keeping our eyes to the future. Remember, our past defines the future. And the past was the future once, too. Vote for me, Mayor Morgan Stevenson. The past, present, and future of Lakeshore.
Jeez, that's not scary at all.
You're crazy if you think that Jeans is the best deep dish in town.
Trust me when I tell you it is.
There's a little spot over on the north side.
Alfredo's. Had it. Not as good.
Really? No way.
Way.
I guess I know what I'm doing for dinner tonight.
Oh, sounds good. It's on me.